What is this? Oh, it just said you went live right now. What the hell?
Station team, what? For the Bolingbroke transit schedule.
I just shot a. I tried shooting a guy in the boat before like, going through him.
Civilian transportation. Get a hold of a cop car using any means necessary. Then you can go to the station, and I shouldn't need to say this. Don't get yourself.
What kind of quality you got right now?
I don't know. I exited out of it so I can focus.
Oh, okay. But it says like live, right? And it shows the people.
Yeah, when I close it out, I think it said live.
This one dude watched me play Halo Reach Legendary with no mic. I didn't have a mic, but I was texting him through my phone. Oh, this guy's smart. He's gonna call 911 so the cops come.
Well, you can call 911 in here?
Yeah, you just go to contacts and it should be emergency. Yeah, emergency services, or you could just dial 911 on your phone. What the heck, chicken wings? Someone's already commenting online. Oh my goodness gracious.
Yeah, mine's really laggy right now. My race.
Oh.
Oh no.
You wanna just do something together? Cause these people.
Yeah, after this race.
Are terrible. I'm getting like all these notifications for you right now on my phone.
From me?
Yeah, it says Hollow Fire is broadcasting right now from my Xbox app and then from my Twitch app. What kind of phone service you got?
What do you mean? Like, Verizon or T-Mobile or stuff?
Yeah. Whoa. What was that?
What?
My phone just started playing music. Okay, we could do motorcycle club missions or... try doing something else. Damn, that's not it.
Let's do a like motorcycle club mission.
Ooh, this
will get money out of it, right?
Yeah. There's a sale on the buzzer right now. Should I just get it if I can't get the scavenger? Is that what's called, scavenger?
No, I don't think it's called that. It's a.
Starts with an S. Thought it was the scavenger. Oh, the savage. My bad.
I don't remember. The savage. The scavenger.
So, there's a deal for the buzzard right now. It's like 438,000 cheaper. Should I just get it?
Yeah, go ahead.
Fuck. Now I'm broke.
How many do you have?
I have 725,000 now. Is that you? Oh. Are you joining my server?
Yeah. After this race ends because, you know, I want to get the money and stuff.
Oh, I get you. Okay, let me see. Ooh, wait, I'm gonna do a heist real quick.
Alright. Wait, Luke, coming? Or something?
I'm gonna see if I can get you in it. What's up with all these guys on bikes? Oh no, I was about to run over that woman on the side of the street. Darn. So close. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh man, I hate when people do that.
Me too. Do what?
You don't even know that what happened. I don't feel like doing that. I want to do like the ending, the last mission for a heist, so I can get the most money out of it.
And I don't like the lead up missions. Every time I join a thing, like I, and it's like scope out or something, like I'll just leave because I don't like them.
Ooh, got my buzzard. Oh god. Oh no, I got a bounty on me now. I feel like we should join a public server and just kill people.
That'd be fun. No, actually, I'm too low of a level to be a challenge to anybody. I think that's a very bad idea.
Oh, you're 32 still, right? Or 33?
33. Almost 34.
I wish Destin was playing right now. Because he would help us kill people. I feel like I should join another server, should I?
Yeah. I'll join you whenever you leave.
Alright, give me a second. There's been some times though when I'll shoot at people and they just won't die. I hate that. I wonder how people like broadcast like straight from gameplay to YouTube instead of Twitch. You know what I mean?
I think they get YouTube gaming on the Xbox.
Could you get that?
I don't know. I'm just maybe.
What the hell? Alright, give me a second.
What'd you do?
I'm trying to join a public server, so what the hell? I was even there. I'm trying to join a public server so I can just kill people. Or show off my new Hydra. Not Hydra, Buzzard, and kill them. Did you remember what I said about Michael? What he thinks of his kids?
No. Don't remember.
I don't want to say it right now because people can hear it.
I know. Just tell me.
Just tell you what I said about Michael thinking of his kids.
Yeah, just so
Jimmy is his punching bag and Tracy's his sex toy. So gross.
Oh yeah, I remember now.
Oh my god. I told Dustin that and he was dying. It's like really messed up.
There's so many people running on the freaking railroad. Like it's like a marathon or something.
Are they driving or running?
I really hope the train comes. They're running down the railroad. I'm running just because. Probably because I have a gun out.
Wait, are you on a public server?
I'm just trucking people. Yeah.
You should have told me I would have joined you.
I'll join you.
Well, wait, not yet. I want to see how many people are in my server. How many you got on yours?
It's 126. Whoa.
26.
We're really glitching right now. Yeah.
Oh, there's 26 here. Wait, am I in your server?
Probably not.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah, you're not.
Okay, let me join you. There's still 26, right?
Yeah. There's 20. No, there's 4 right now.
24?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm joining yours right now.
Alright.
Why does it keep on showing me that I'm like at the docks?
Oh god.
When I'm by Maze Bank.
Rockets versus Insurgents. So...
Oh, invite me to that. Invite me to
I'm
it.
Leaving. Yeah, I'm leaving it to go to that and then I'm gonna invite you. Alright, I'm gonna invite players, my friends.
Have you ever played Grand Theft Auto Vice City?
No.
I hate how in the older games you just drown just by stepping in water.
Especially in Red Dead Redemption, that was funny.
Like your mouth barely touches and you're like, ugh.
Alright, just invite everybody.
Wait, are you the host? Or is there someone else?
No, Gibby00 is the host.
Oh, cool.
And he left, so I am the host.
Oh, come on, I thought there was gonna be like a lot of people. Okay, okay, okay.
No, there's us now. Invites.
Alright, I just invited like 23 people. I'm gonna change this station.
You can change the station. Wait, how do you change the station?
It's not changing right now?
Oh.
Well, that's for different. I get my own station.
Yeah, you get your own station. Oh, it's just like the one on the PlayStation.
Yeah, but no one wants to play.
Hang on, let's me and you try it out real quick, and then we'll invite more. What? I got kicked out.
You suck.
All right, invite me back in.
That's cool how I joined your server, then it took me straight to this. Oh, shoot, I'm tired. I mean, I can still stay up for a couple hours.
All the way offline.
We need two more people, and then you, just to try it out.
Oh, you need 4 total people to try it out?
Yeah. Is there a way it can go like...
Dustin to join us?
What's Dustin doing? He's probably still playing... Yeah, he's still playing Ghosts. Alright, we got some dude named something Texas. Alright, join up. Are you still not there?
It's loading.
If only I could bookmark the mission before. Before playing.
You can't bookmark the mission? Bookmark the mission?
No. If this is just like the one on the PlayStation, then this is something we gotta keep.
Yeah. Alright, hang on, I'm gonna go see what's up with Wi-Fi.
Alright. Aw, man. Oh, shoot. Almost fell out of my seat. Ouch, man. Oh man. That part, I swear. Oh my god. There it goes. I just lost that mission. Damn it, why'd I come back to this dude? Getting tired.
All right, I'm gonna see if I can do it again.
It kicked me off, so I lost it.
Are you serious?
Yeah, but I'm gonna see if I could get it back by looking at the history of the missions I played. Hopefully, it pops up. If not, then that's gonna suck. I wanna move out already, man. Don't you, or are you okay there?
I'm okay right now, but I kinda want my own place, just because it will be so nice to have something of my own, you know.
Yeah, that's why I wish I can just get like be one of those people that somehow makes a lot of money, but as a hobby and not a career, you know.
Yeah,
like a drug dealer or something. Not kidding. You're messing up so many people's lives when you do that.
I'm joining this.
It's not there. Oh, did you start a job?
Yeah, I started a job.
Alright, I'm joining yours. Did you get it or no?
Did I get what?
Oh. Alright. I was hoping we would have had Rockets versus Insurgents.
Oh, no. I just joined this one just because, I guess.
Just for the hell of it?
Yeah, why not?
Alright, let's hope right when this Maru guy gets on, we could just start playing. Okay. Oh, it's gonna be one of those missions.
Oh, what? This is gonna kick me out.
Gosh, this dude's taking forever.
Hang on, invite me back.
What, you were kicked out?
Yeah.
Alright, I sent an invite. We should... If GTA isn't working for us, we should do a... I was gonna say do Reach, just to show you infection, but nah.
If it's not letting me join you.
It's too late now, we already started, it's 3-on-2.
I picked the game and you could play the game for me.
I know, that sucks. I'm really sure. Ooh, is it turning? Oh, what the fuck? Oh no, you. Vagina. Oh no, I got it. I flattened him. There's another dude right here. Oh, okay, this is almost like Rockets vs. Insurgents, but different. I mean, just last team standing, and you had to jump and hit him. So you know how they're gonna make like Halo 6 and stuff?
They are.
That's what I heard. You know, they're hoping, people are hoping for Halo 6. And then imagine they make the Elder Scrolls 6. So, you know, like Skyrim, but different.
Yeah.
Cause Skyrim was just in one country. And there's continent. So it would be nice to actually see an Elder Scrolls 6, Halo 6, and Grand Theft Auto 6. Imagine that.
That'd be actually pretty cool.
Oh fuck. I would definitely buy all of them, but I haven't even really played Halo 5, honestly. Oh, that guy decided to kill himself.
Played like any games.
Huh?
I haven't really played any games besides Grand Theft Auto and that's it pretty much for the past while.
Oh shit! I got to the Hydras.
You did?
Yeah, there's a Hydra over here. I don't want to shoot it yet because I might kill myself, but... This is gonna change the gameplay forever. Alright, I need to get to a good angle where I can kill him. Ooh, man. I killed two guys right now with the Hydra. That's like my third kill altogether already. Are you still there?
Yeah, I'm going on Twitch.
Oh.
I'm trying to find your broadcast.
Oh, that's gonna take a while, unless you're already following me.
Yeah, I'm already following you.
Tell me what kind of quality it is.
I will.
Because from time to time I get people from watching, but then they like leave, you know? That's normal.
Yeah.
Bye! Oh no, man. Just because I hit one guy. Oh, fuck this. Ooh, he died. You know what I feel like playing almost?
What?
Minecraft, man. Don't die. Okay. I mean, GTA and Minecraft, they have the both. They both have that, a lot of viewers for Twitch.
Your Twitch is laggy, but the quality is good.
Alright. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, scared me. Ooh, bye, dude. Wait, how is he not dead? If he gets the Hydra, then I'm fucked.
Oh, you got him.
I did get
Wait,
him, but
I'm watching now.
I know it's a, there's a delay.
Like 10 seconds.
Okay, they got him. I got one of them. Yeah, I got one of them. This isn't as fun as Rockets versus Insurgents.
Well, it's the best with what I can do, okay? Alright, invite me after the game.
Okay. We still gotta kill that Enderman on Minecraft, dude. No, not Enderman. What's it called? Not Sasquatch. Damn it. It's that one thing that gets you the beacon. The three-headed guy that's destructible.
Oh crap, okay.
Are you watching right now?
No, mine, just like four guys loaded up on mine. I was just hosting it and I invited everybody in the session and then the thing and people joined.
These guys are terrible, man. Oh, almost died. Let me get to my Hydra, man. I feel like killing people. Oh god. He almost got me too. It's Hydra time. That's what's kind of unfair about this mission, because if you don't get them, they get you.
Isn't that kind of the point?
Yeah, but in Rockets vs. Insurgents, you just sit there for like forever. Oh, that's one of my homies right there. Oh, Civic Flower invited me to join his party. Fuck that. Did I get him? Please tell me I killed him. Fuck this. Are you still watching the broadcast? You can see me get dominated right now.
I'm kind of watching the broadcast, but kind of playing my own game of what you were playing.
He's glitching too. My jets, there we go, I'm dead. My other teammates are just sitting there. One of them killed himself and the other one's driving.
Oh, I survived. I don't have, but I survived.
I wasn't even looking. I was trying to help my friend out, and then the Hydra was already taking off. I should have just went cannons on it and killed it. This dude is. Oh, I thought he was smart. Ah. Oh. Oh, I remember. We have to kill the Wither boss.
Oh yeah, I remember now. We can create the three heads.
You want to do that?
I don't know.
Oh, my eyes are burning. I gotta take off my contacts. Would it be possible for you to get, like, Matthew on split screen for you?
I don't know. He's kind of being a butt right now.
Ah, crap. Fuck. He's gonna make it to that Hydra, and we're gonna be fucked. Unless I can make it to the Hydra, but I don't know if I can do that. What the hell was that? What?
I'm watching it and it's so funny. You suck at driving.
I suck what you suck though. Bye! Oh no, he's gonna get in the car. No. Well, I'm up here. I might as well experiment with stuff. I swear, that guy's gonna kill everything, huh? Fuck what, it's me. Oh, there's no point in taking this now. What the hell? You see that? That was like so perfect. Oh, that guy quit. That was like so perfect, physics right there. That would have been perfect for a mod of like a spaceship and like the jet falling out of it.
That was, I saw that. That was cool.
I don't, that wasn't Hydra. It was the other one. I like the Hydra better because that one's just too much. Remember when it was just that one?
The what?
The two different jets, the Hydra and the other one.
The Hydra and the stunt jet.
Woo! They're both trying to get to the damn Hydras, and they both fucked up. Except, nope, that guy went down too. Fuck, I swear if I fall off. Don't hit me, sir. What the hell? Okay. We're gonna fuck this up for them, yeah? Since the other guy's not doing anything.
You say yeah, like I'm in your party. Like in your game.
Well, you should have been, but you quit.
I didn't quit. It was the stupid freaking internet, the Wi-Fi.
No chance. No chance. Last time I gave the enemies a chance and they killed me. Where's the other dude at? He's over there, huh? Oh, look at this. Look at all those internals getting blown up. Oh, damn. Wait till it shows up on the broadcast. You see it?
All the cars blowing up?
Yeah.
Oh, all the cars jumping?
Yeah. What?
What do you do? I saw you die.
That's why I said,
how did it launch you at the ground?
I don't know, like it actually launched me towards the ground instead of up. Are you still playing yours?
I'm idling right now. I'll probably get kicked here in a second.
Well, don't get kicked yet, because this is fun. Ouch.
How many rounds are there?
A lot, like way too many. I thought we would have been done by now. My flare gun. Okay, let's get out of first person. For a second, I thought I had him too. Nope. Whoa. It's gonna lag right now.
Yeah, I see the lag.
I killed a guy though. Okay, give it a second. It would unlag right now. There we go, it stopped lagging.
Have you guys won all of the rounds?
Yeah, no, except the one that I allowed. You have been kicked from the missions, there weren't enough. Please.
Invite me, you old piece of crap. You old,
you're the
sausage,
old piece of
you old
crap.
Dirty sausage.
Oh yeah, you smell like vaginal cheese.
That doesn't sound too bad, actually.
Ew. It's gross. Oh my god, you see what the broadcast is going right now? Where it shows it from the sky. I hate that because it just sits there when I first start playing. Okay, I can't play that anymore. It kicked me off.
Oh.
But you want to do a cool race? Wait, there's a bounty on me, and there's no one even on my server. Oh, no, there's people on my server. Oh, there's only like two other people on my server. What the hell? I have two different insurgents, but one of them is really crappy.
Maybe one of them is really crappy.
Huh?
What do you mean one of them is really crappy?
Like one, I don't know, it's just really horrible. Alright, you wanna try one?
Yeah. Invite me. You piece of crap.
Pig. Why you call me a piece of crap when you're the piece of crap?
You dirty sausage.
Shut up.
Kill myself.
What the hell just happened? Oh, okay, I see. I was so confused right now. I guess we could try them both, yeah? Or no? shit. Seth, you there? Oh, he probably disappeared. Seth.
Yeah.
Oh, you're there. I thought you like passed out or something.
No. Like I told you, I was gonna go switch out my batteries.
Oh, I wasn't paying attention. I was like, I don't know.
Oh, maybe you should pay attention more.
No, I was thinking about how good quality I'm getting broadcast right now.
I was just thinking about how good of quality it was getting.
I'm thirsty, but the water here tastes like horse shit. Okay, we got a fourth dude joining. For the next Rockets vs. Insurgents mission, we just need four people. That looks like Franklin's cousin. You see him?
Yes.
Hey, fifth dude. We got Drake Beef.
Drake Biv.
We got Wax Smoke. It's Wax Smoking Kush. Drake Beef. And Epic. That guy.
It's. Wait. No, okay, there's me. There's you. There's Wax Smoking Kush. There's Apex CPH. And then there's Drake Beef.
We just need one more dude. One more person. Selena go. Oh no, that's a Sierra Gomez. You see it?
Yeah.
Wait, who is Big Juicy? Oh no, I played with some dude named Big Juicy on PlayStation 3. Like, I would play Minecraft with them. And Grand Theft Auto, and I'm like, what the hell? Back when my internet was terrible. I hope your mom. 96.8 joins.
Your mom 96.8?
Yep.
I hope anyone.
Come on,
joins.
We just need one more person. Are you allowed to invite people?
Yeah, I'm inviting everybody that I can, and no one's joining.
Alright, let me know if it's good. Someone just went offline. There's like three different people on Netflix. Oh shit, okay. We got a sixth guy.
Oh,
we haven't. Once this dude, Mr. Exotic Reefer, joins, we can start. Ah, let's go.
Yay.
Now, I think this mission is the bad one, but if they stay with us,
Wait,
then we
I
could try
played
the other one.
like the I played this one before, and it's the one with the pistols, and they can kill you really easily if you're in the insurgent.
You ready or nah?
No, I'm not ready.
Aw, man, I bet
We're,
your team
my
didn't even
team's
put.
gonna lose.
Why? Because you're outnumbered?
No, because we're 3-3, right?
Oh yeah, huh? Wait, I thought I saw 3 versus 2.
Oh, it looks weird.
Okay, well,
Whoa.
looks like we're going against each other, huh?
Yeah. There's no like, there's no sides to hang on to. That's weird. Oh, that's not.
Oh.
That's not cool. That sucks for you guys.
I should have joined the attack, but instead. Oh shit. How much wanna bet I'll make this one? I'll make this one. Oh come on, man. I blame you.
You blame me? I didn't even hit any of them.
Oh shit, these propane cans right there. You guys suck at shooting.
Oh god.
You guys are terrible. Are you low?
Oh,
come on.
You can't say anything. Wait, what color are you? What color insurgent are you?
Don't shoot me.
What color insurgent are you?
I'm gonna be in the blue one here in a second if I don't get executed. Get in the fucking car.
Oh.
No, let him die. Okay, that's bad. That's bad. Good for you, bad for me. Oh, Pequena. Oh, shit. I tipped it. Ooh, yes. Yes. That dude died.
What? Oh, crap.
Drake died.
Don't
Seth, come on.
That's not cool.
No, I don't want to die today. I'm going to need to switch out my car. What should I get? I think I'll get that color. I'll get the most beautiful color ever.
You're gonna get pink.
Fuck, are you still shooting at me?
Are you gonna get pink? Please get pink.
No. I got a very shiny one though. It matches gold.
Yellow?
Bitch!
Oh!
Oh. Yeah!
You missed. Oh, but you landed.
Oh, fuck no, fuck no! I got one.
Got too cocky.
You did. The guy was like, "Oh, let me shoot him." He's like, "What? You thought I would have missed? I see your missile."
Come after me, bro. I got this. Come on, come after me, bro. Come after me, bro.
Oh my god.
Scared of you. Please get stuck. Please go. Oh, please get stuck.
You hit a flag thing.
Yeah, it hurt you. Oh crap!
No. Yes! Yes! Yes!
No!
I almost went underneath the propane can. Ah, there was a pink car!
I'm gonna get the pink car.
It's almost 12 o'clock, man.
Well, look at your team. It's 69, 66, and 99.
Huh?
your team levels.
Oh. I wasn't paying attention.
You should. Oh, did you leave traffic on?
No, why?
Because
no,
there's this truck behind me honking at me.
Oh my god. I'm tired. Ooh, there is pink over there. Oh no, that's red. This is screams. There's people screaming over here.
Oh wait, there's a wall right there? I didn't know.
Ooh.
I got this, guys. I got this.
Is that you?
The yellow car?
Yeah. Fuck, that car missed.
Yeah, that was me.
Both wait, of those
are
missed.
Are there any vehicles? Oh. Oh, that's not good. I don't like that at all. You left traffic on and there's people everywhere.
The people are supposed to exist, and I don't think traffic was supposed to be on. Ooh, pink. Someone died.
Yeah. Someone hit me.
Oh, yes! Quiet. I hit you with the missile emitter.
No, no, no.
Die, Seth, what? Die. No, don't switch. Just die.
I'll never die as long as I live. Don't quote me on that.
Ooh. I miss the old Rockets vs. Surgeons. That was the best.
Yeah, that was the best. You can't top that.
Did I hit? Oh no, I thought I was gonna hit you, man. I got so excited.
You barely missed. If you would have aimed a little lower. Oh god. Yeah. Oh god.
What? You're driving so slow, man.
Because I can't freaking gain speed.
Oh! Oh, I hit you. I think I hit you. One of us hit you.
Yeah, I think we all know who's gonna win this game.
Who?
You. Your team.
Didn't one of you die already?
Yeah. I think so. No, oh. one of them is just standing around back there.
Fucking camper.
Oh, God. Come on.
Got you midair. Got you midair.
I jumped.
Yes.
Only because I jumped out of the car.
Why would you jump out?
I don't know. I was gonna see if I can land it. Like you can see me jump out. Oh, I think he left.
Damn it. Oh yeah, he did leave. Left. He did leave.
He did left. He did left. That's
traffic
that's
is still on. I just saw a white car driving. Can't believe you died. I got you too. Midair shot. Oh no, that was a miss. Ooh, blew up on those cars. This guy with the pink hair. Aww.
Woohoo! Yeah!
Oh shit, I died. Were you watching the broadcast?
No, I was watching then, and all of a sudden I see your body just like folded up on the floor.
No, it counted me as dying. What the hell? Oh no, the Wi-Fi is about to die. Give me a second, I'll be right back, okay?
Alright.
Give me a second, okay? I'm gonna change my batteries.
Alright.
Shoot, what happened?
Oh, there wasn't enough players. So I'm getting it back on. I'm gonna invite everybody.
How'd I get the cops after me instantly? Hey, you should hurry up, because I got a bounty after me, and this dude's gonna want to kill me. Hurry up.
You should be invited.
Okay, good.
You should be invited.
Get me the hell out of here.
Just go to your phone and then scroll down to meet my name.
Yes, I disappeared. That dude was like a shark. As soon as he saw me pop up on the map, he's like, oh, I should stop masturbating and go after this dude, you know?
Yeah.
You know those the other Rockets vs. Insurgents map, right?
You wanna go that one?
It's kinda too late for that. Unless you want to, we could leave right now. Let's try it. But
I told you it was up to you.
Yeah, let's try it, yeah?
Yeah.
Alright. I'ma quit. I swear, I better appear in my motorcycle clubhouse. Because if I'm not, I'm going to be killed. And I'm not. Someone's going to kill me. Okay, give me a second. My eyes are getting really, like, heavy right now. My eyelids.
All right. Well, if we can go to bed if you want.
No, it's okay. I will find a way. All right. Give me a second. Alright, let's do this.
Alright, invite me.
I bet someone was waiting for that bounty on my head. Oh shit. Alright, there we go. There should be an invite.
Yeah, I am going to do that one. We only need 4 people to play this one.
Yeah, that's what's good about this one. Wait, isn't that the guy that was with us earlier?
Yeah.
You're Jay.
Yeah.
I'm waiting for. What the hell? That was weird. It says you already are a member of this session. Were you trying to invite me or something?
No.
You suck so much.
Oh my gosh. Invite me. Hang on, I'll just join your game.
Wait, I got you. Alright, it says inviting you. Alright, if you join, we got 4 people. Hurry up. Oh, never mind.
A little weird.
He left. Did you get the invite?
Oh, yeah.
Remember that night when we were broadcasting that, what's it called, Goat Simulator? We got like almost like what, 15, 16 people?
Yes, that was awesome.
If only you had a mic too, oh my god, that would've been nice.
That would've been awesome. Like, that night was just perfect. That was.
We stayed up like almost all night, right?
No, we did stay up all night.
I slept like a rock because the next day.
We started off playing Call of Duty. And then every match, we checked our Good Game Empire. And then...
Oh, I hate that game.
So do I. And then we went back to the Call of Duty, and then we changed to Goat Simulator, and then you're like, oh, let's start broadcasting. And then we broadcasted, and then, like, it was so fun.
Yeah. That's why I can't wait to have my own car. So I can be driving instead of...
Oh, yeah, we're on the same team.
Alright, good. Oh, these people never bet on their team. Hey, that isn't... That guy with the pink hair. That's a smoking kush guy, huh?
Oh crap. See, this is the one with the pistols. You can just shoot right through the insurgents. Watch. Once they get up close, it will auto aim. And then. Like, it will kill them instantly. Watch.
Another one's coming. Okay, that guy failed in life. Okay, when they're driving up, you can still shoot them. Like that red one right there?
Yeah. Who calls this rockets versus insurgents and then puts the pistols up here? I mean, come on. See, hey. I just killed him. It's so easy to kill people with pistols on here.
Try to make it even and commit suicide.
I'll just shoot you right now.
Another car. Just keep firing. You don't have the Master Chief Collection on your Xbox?
No.
Damn. I want to show you something really funky in Halo 3. Well, I shot him a couple times, I think. Hey, oh, I busted a cap in his. Oh, please. Shit! No! We weren't done die. Yet. Okay.
I didn't die.
We weren't done yet, and you jumped off.
I jumped off. You jumped off.
You pushed me off.
But I didn't. We didn't die. So it's okay.
I think one of them quit.
I think they did.
If they both quit, then we should. Was.
No, I don't think they won. I don't think they did.
I felt like one of them quit though. I have my switchblade out. Oh, that's
maybe
not my switchblade.
Maybe they will.
I want to get a switchblade.
In real life or in the game?
Real life, I already have one in the game. Oh no, they're still there. Watch them have rockets this time.
I think they do
nope.
Have rockets. No, they don't.
Okay, this is definitely the game I do not like. Oh damn.
Oh gosh. Roll over. No.
Yeah, I like the other one better.
Oh crap, see?
This one's too crappy.
The actual one.
Oh shit, I got him. I got one of them.
No, you
and
didn't.
He gets back up. He gets back up, but gets nothing. What the hell? If an insurgent lands on you, you die.
Alright, I'm still alive, I'm still alive. I got this.
I even rolled on top of you. That's what I did and he got me. What? He just walked around.
This isn't good.
You're
this
dead.
Isn't
Why'd you get out? Why would you get out?
I don't know.
You're charging at a guy with a gun.
Why not? Is there a rule that says I can't charge at a guy with a gun?
You know what sucks?
What?
I brought pants to where I'm at right now. Like a couple pants, a jeans I could wear. But I only brought sandals as shoe wear.
Stupid.
Yeah, so I'm not gonna walk around like a hippie. I hope I still have some hidden bands hidden somewhere around here.
Alright, we should win this round.
This isn't even rockets versus insurgents, man.
Yeah, it's like pistols versus insurgents, which
it's
is
dumb.
Even worse. Yeah, like, I can just shoot you and it's not fun at all.
Like, we both died the same way in the same area. It's not cool. Ooh, I made the light turn green. You see that?
You're so stupid. That,
oh, fuck.
No, you didn't.
There's another one. What?
You're gonna fall off.
I know, I feel like I am.
Wait, okay, you guard this guy?
I got that guy. Tell me when the other one's coming up though. Cause this one's getting ready to attack.
Oh. Okay, the other guy's pushing out cards, I think.
Hey, I shot the guy.
Oh god.
Keep shooting. No, no, no. Yay!
Good job, good job.
Thank you.
I know where he went. Where'd he go? There he is.
Oh shit.
He missed.
Why is it always this guy that misses? Oh. He might as well have just committed suicide.
Come on. Come on.
I thought first person was so cool when I first played this. This guy sucks. I wish we had rockets, man.
It'd be funny if he was watching the stream.
If he was listening?
Oh crap, what was that? Oh, that was that over there. That scared me. I was like, oh my god, I died.
Whoa.
Oh my gosh, he goes all the way over there.
Just to switch his car? Why would he switch out his car?
No, wait, no. He's not switching out his car. He goes beyond the bridge.
For what? He's just gonna fly over.
Yeah, I don't know.
Fuck. He hit me.
He's on.
Get him. Fuck. I feel like you're gonna be the one that dies too. You made it?
Yeah, I probably am. Yeah.
I was in first person thinking he would have died. Why'd you get such an ugly character? I mean, his face is so strange when he shoots.
I didn't know how to change it. And I don't want to pay $100,000 to fix it.
I paid $100,000 thinking I could... Well, that looks dope. I could change the gender, but nope. Saints Row.
Oh, you can't change the gender? I got this. This is the... No, maybe
why don't you shoot the gas tank and...
Alright, this is gonna last forever. Oh my gosh, he's gonna go all the way over there. I hate this guy.
You don't have Black Ops 2, do you?
On here. Oh gosh, I'm so lost. Oh, he got himself stuck. He got himself stuck.
How could you miss all those shots?
It would have auto-aimed for me. If I had the combat pistol, he'd be dead.
I'm done with this game.
Oh, I kill him.
Jump off. Aww. This
is my face.
You couldn't get it off. You failed to impress, Seth.
Shut up.
How many rounds is this?
I don't know. I think we should win. I mean,
we won two rounds and they only won once. But they might win this one because.
I think if we win this round, which we probably won't, I think the game will be over.
But we'll be lucky because even if it ties after this, and if there's like another round, we'll have the advantage because we'll be the ones with the guns after this.
That's true.
Ouch.
Something hey, you want to get in the same insurgent?
Why? We'll just be killed easily.
That's a very bad idea.
Now watch out for rockets. Because this map is called Rockets vs. Insurgents.
Doesn't mean they have rockets though.
Fuck. It's just, they already shot me. They keep shooting.
Are you dead?
No, not yet.
Oh, thanks.
Hey, watch it. Take one. I'm kidding. Just follow me. Keep swerving so they won't get that good shot. Fuck, they're shooting me too much. I'm about to die.
Really?
Yeah.
You have to at least kill one of them before you die. That's a rule.
Oh, shit. I didn't know you can eat snacks during the game. Hey, watch it. Okay, I thought you guys switch out your cars. Like, are you retarded?
I got it. I died.
Boom!
I killed a guy.
You got him!
Did I kill a guy?
No.
I did.
No.
Did you get it?
I pushed a car which was on top of him.
How did I not kill him? It was right on top of him. It was like freaking right there.
You know, this is gonna take forever.
Just let him kill you. That's how it's gonna end.
No, I got this. They already shot me once just now. standing in the same position.
What?
One shot left and I'm dead anyways. And they get a good shot on you once you're driving up.
What were you aiming for?
I don't know. This is taking way too long. Is that guy just standing there?
No,
should I just kill myself?
Yeah, just kill yourself.
Wait, I have an idea. I'ma fuck with them.
Why? How?
Watch, 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 watch. Got one!
Did you
what
get one?
The hell, man? I ran one over, but I mean, in real life, he would have been killed. Pointless.
Just because.
Yeah, just the, for the fuck of it. Okay, watch this, watch this, watch. Oh, it's not gonna work now. You know.
What? You think you already got connected. Now you're in prison with this. Getting bullet holes everywhere. That's fine. There we go. Cool.
My controller died.
I know.
But I got right in the perfect spot.
I need to stop, and then I look on the Twitch, and then it just shows you stop, and it's just alert to your controller has been disconnected.
I was messing with it. That was my plan, just to get there where they couldn't shoot me, where they'll constantly be wasting bullets on me.
How many viewers do you have?
Like two. Oh, come on, man.
Is it just me and you?
I don't know what the second one is. Are you watching it?
Yeah.
Oh, and then it's probably someone else. I was playing Halo Reach and I got 7 the other day.
70?
7, not 70. 70? Oh, holy shit.
Yeah, I was gonna say, yeah, just casually 70, no biggie.
Ah, one of them died.
Okay, one died. That gives you a chance, I believe. Oh wait, this is the guy that doesn't move.
Oh my god!
Come on. Oh crap, okay, he moves apparently.
He was standing there too, if I just did it perfectly automated. What the f-
No.
Wait.
You just barely miss. Every time. I think it looks like you got him that time. That one looks like.
Watch the broadcast. Watch the broadcast. Fuck. That ain't right. I ran him over.
Yeah, you did run him over. That's crap.
Oh my god, it's tied.
This has to be the final round, right?
Yeah. Oh no, I don't think so. This was it.
There has to be a winner, I thought.
No, I thought there was two. Winner of the match, but nope. Oh, never mind then. I thought the match was over.
No.
How many damn rounds are there?
I think there's infinite.
Oh my god. I just remembered
I really
a moment.
Do think there's infinite.
Huh?
I really do think there's infinite. Because it didn't say what round we were on when it introduced the Rockets versus Insurgents thing. It just said Rockets versus Insurgents.
He almost got me right there. Oh, that's cool.
What?
When you zoom in, looking over there towards where those insurgents are, that giant blue thing appears. Do you just crash?
How do you zoom in?
The same button you push to point.
Oh.
Is the other guy just sitting over there camping?
Yeah, I think that is.
If we kill this guy, then we just wait for the other guy, then we'll be good. We'll win this round by killing this dude, and we'll get a lot of money because of waiting.
I should be able to make it if I jump and
don't
jump onto the ramp.
You die. What was that?
I don't know.
Oh shit, he's right there.
Oh,
yes.
Oh, I killed him.
Yes!
Who's honking?
There's a recharge in front of me. This is gonna be a long ass game, man.
Hey, I'm gonna try to make it fun to that.
You're gonna die.
Yeah, I know. Hang on. I need to scout, like, where I could survive. See, if I hit
something
this
that could break your fall
perfectly. Yeah. Like, if I hit this tree right here.
Oh, you quit. Yay!
I survived!
No, it's because the game's over.
But I survived.
Yeah, because once the game's over, you're invincible.
But I survived.
You're done.
But I survived.
How many more of these do we have to play?
On,
I'm getting ready
on.
To
I
co-
play one.
One more?
I play one more where we were the shooters, the Rockets.
Yeah.
Just because I want to see if that actually works.
Oh, breaking the fall and stuff?
Yeah.
There is some times where on the PlayStation, that's depressing. Oh shit, I'm sliding off my chair ever so slowly. I still have candy from October.
That's gross.
It's just the nasty Twizzlers that no one wants to touch. It's all about the chocolate. Did you see my new microphone set?
I didn't see it, but you told me about it.
Oh, that's pretty nice.
How did I get up here?
Wait, are you standing on top of that thing? Because I see. How am I up there too? What the hell? There's a bounty on me.
I'm standing on top of this.
You're standing on top of that one thing in the park, right?
Yeah, in the gray thing.
Yeah. Can't believe I spent all my money on a stupid buzzer.
Well, it wasn't stupid at the time. Now, how do I get down from here to survive, like?
Well, let's try something that might break our fall. Be careful, though, don't die. Oh no, you could go down on the red thing. Yeah, go down on the red thing. Ooh, this is actually a perfect cover. Okay, you see what I mean?
I died.
Keep on going down. How did you die?
Because there isn't enough room on the red thing to go down. Watch.
Watch my broadcast.
I am.
Poor guy. This is like a perfect place though. I don't know. We could do motorcycle club missions.
Yeah, I'm up for it. If you're up for it.
Yeah. Let me just. I want to know if I. Oh, there it is. You see what I'm looking at?
No, because it's laggy.
I made it.
But you survived?
Uh huh.
Oh, that little purple thing?
Yeah.
What? How did you survive?
I made it.
How did you survive? Oh, that guy's dead.
Ooh, I got 15 rockets. Okay, if this guy comes after me, I'm taking him out. Oh no, he just kept on me. Okay. We could do MC missions.
Oh crap.
Yeah. Let's do MC missions.
Alright.
What the fuck is it doing? Get the fuck out of there. Ha! He didn't get it. What the fuck? It keeps on doing that. Stop fucking doing that. They're not gonna get the bounty anytime soon. I killed myself the first time. Did you see it?
No, I'm busy trying to kill this guy, but he's in my car.
Oh, he's in your car. Just drive into the ocean, but like ditch it so he goes into it. And then when he gets out,
I should have.
Wait, it's your car though. It's gonna be like, oh, you have to pay for your car.
Hey, baby. I don't care. Oh, crap, he got out, so it's gonna be okay. Therapy. No pros for me. Okay, now he's trying to get back into my car.
Oh shit, I did not mean to do that.
Boom. Oh crap, he's gonna be mad at me. I'm shooting at him, but he won't die. He killed me with one shot.
Oh my god.
And now he stole my car.
I just boob a bunch of hookers.
You just what to a whole bunch of hookers?
I just blew up a bunch of hookers.
Oh, okay. Yeah, sure you did.
Hmm? Someone came on to, when we first started broadcasting, like the first minute, someone came on and said, chicken wings.
It was probably me.
Is your name Watermelon?
Yeah.
No, it isn't. Are you still broadcasting?
You never know. No, I ended that a long time ago. That way my Wi-Fi would stop backing up.
What the hell? I tried to draw in a crew game and everyone's like dead. Wait, why would I do that, man? I gotta go back in my damn house. So, I was watching the soccer game and I don't know, like Dutch, like Denmark or something like that? Or what, yeah. Netherlands? Which one is it? Ew, what the hell is that? Join my server.
Oh, okay.
Anyways, I was watching this game, I think in Netherlands, and this guy kicked the goal, and they were like, instead of saying goal, like over here, they say, they just started going like really fast. And then like one of them was like, my cock is so hard. And then he yelled that out. And I'm over here like, what the hell, you know?
Yeah. Only, wait, you're trying to enter a crew members only session. Joining
oh
a new
my
GTA.
God. Okay, can you like create an invite only session?
Yeah. Once it loads. I'm gonna upload this to YouTube.
Upload what?
This broadcast.
Me?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, why not? I mean, most of my content on YouTube is just like how-tos and stuff.
Yeah.
What would be nice though is to get like an active audience on Twitch. Like at least a couple hundred. At least 100, you know? And then I could tell them, hey, go to my YouTube, same name, you know?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm doing an invite only session, okay?
Okay.
And like, I'm still making money off of YouTube. It's not much though. It's not like $1 a day, which would be really nice, you know?
Yeah.
But that's why I got my little microphone thing. Because, what was it, last April is when I actually started making money. I was like, whoa, that's so cool, you know?
Yeah.
And if I can at least make $100 off of YouTube, which I'm like really, not really close, but you know, like a fifth there, you know, a little over a fifth, then I gotta say that's an achievement, you know?
Yeah. Is your session created? Or
yeah, it's loading right now. But, like, I made it to where AdSense would hold on to my money, like, once I make 150, but the minimum's 100, you know?
Yeah.
What the hell is that? What the hell?
What?
You don't know shit, bitch. I didn't really want that. I wanted the one with the poster thing, like the painting, to be a heart with roads, not a prostitute that has vaginal cheese.
What are you talking about?
Aren't you watching my broadcast?
No.
That thing. Right, her.
I'm not watching your broadcast. Hang on. Okay. Just go on your broadcast. Hang on. I'm still trying to get on.
Wait, what am I doing? I could just go over here and do it.
Alright, whatever. Yeah, I stopped watching your broadcast. Sorry.
It's... Oh my god, something got my eye. It's okay.
It's... Oh my god. Something got my eye.
Yeah. So you want me to upload this to YouTube then?
Yeah.
It's probably gonna get like not that many views because it's gonna be such a long broadcast.
Be like one view.
I was thinking about just like making like 10 videos and uploading them all at once just to overfill it, you know?
Yeah.
I don't know. You want to do the cracked safe again?
Yeah, sure. Let me stop by the docks and get a helicopter.
Wait, let me order in my buzzard. I didn't order that for nothing.
Hello, you're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can
fuck, I got the Hydra.
Great. The aircraft are you is serious? Waiting
for you. Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna go get the helicopter then.
No, it's okay, I'll fix it. I hate when that guy calls me as soon as I leave my house. It just makes me want to just like...
Oh, the Malcolm guy?
Yeah, he's like, hey, how you doing? My girlfriend cheated on me today.
Doing? You have to, you know, do this job that, you know, you just signed up for.
I just shot him. Aw. He died, what the hell? All right, let me fix this. I'll get the buzzard.
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help?
Okay, nice. It's really close to me. You're going the wrong area. Just go to the strip club. I mean, you've been there many times. You should know where it's at.
What the heck?
Oh my god.
Lift up. All right, I'll meet you there.
To the strip club or the lost
the
MC?
Strip club, yeah.
Okay, go to the strip club then.
No, I'll just go wherever you're, where I see your marker, and I'll
just go to
off.
The strip club, the one with the hey heel.
I know.
Oh god, that was funny. At least in my head it was.
Where are you?
I'm at the hospital. Go to the hospital, you should see me. Just don't... What kind of helicopter you got?
Oh, there you are. Alright, I'm gonna parachute in.
Land over here. No!
I missed.
You. The sound.
Did you hear it?
Yeah.
Oh, I can't make it out of here.
Right over here.
I gotta get out of here first. I can't get out.
Okay, right here. I'll land right next to that hedge. You can't jump over it?
No, I can't jump over it.
Just kill yourself.
I'm pushing. Oh, okay.
Come on, man. It can't be that hard to kill yourself.
What blew up?
Okay. I don't know what the hell that was.
I'm over here.
Fuck
me. Oh my god.
I really did not mean to do that.
Let's go.
Oh, the power line's right there. Isn't the clubhouse just right here?
Yeah.
Okay, you want to parachute in?
Yeah, I'll parachute in.
Okay, ready? I didn't give you the time to go parachute in. Find a good place to land.
I don't. What are you doing? That didn't hurt me.
Yes, ooh, there's a lot of bad guys over here. Okay, I got this.
Alright. Fire them all.
It said fall back. Damn! Good thing I got this thing. Crap, my contacts are sticking to my
eyes. I just got ran over by a car. Okay, I died. I should have stayed in the helicopter.
You should've.
Yeah, all the cars were just running me over.
This is so cool, I get to kill people now in the helicopter.
Okay, you protect me while I go in there and get the vault.
You know, I think this helicopter is not gonna last long. You good?
Yeah. Alright. You have to go inside the clubhouse.
Okay, let me land this thing and I'll help you, okay?
Alright, I'm going in.
What the hell? There's a firefighter there.
Oh, that lady has a shotgun.
Well, close quarters counts for a shotgun. Watch out, I got this. Wait, 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 there's a lot. Back up, back up, back up. I got this.
I killed all of them. Thanks for your contribution to society.
Whoa, look, their motorcycle club's bigger than ours. That guy's ugly. You got this? Or you want me to do it?
You can do it, I don't know what to do.
Okay, just guard the door, make sure they don't try to kill us. Oh god. Oh god, I hate this. I hate this so much. I'm on the last one, just give me a second. Now take it, take it, take it, take the money, take the money. First try,
oh,
too, I didn't even. Okay, get in the chopper, get in the chopper. I'll fly us out of here.
I'm trying.
Ooh. Get in the side, get in the side. You in?
No, okay, yeah.
What the hell?
Yahoo!
Alright. We got this. This is like every person's dream weapon.
Missiles?
Huh?
Missiles?
Oh, the buzzard attack chopper.
No, I don't think that's everyone's dream weapon. You might want to pull up.
No. We're good here. Hey, go parachuting. Not kidding. Don't. You have that money bag.
Oh, I do have that money bag. Huh?
Now go parachuting. Not kidding. Wait.
We might have to go parachuting.
Over here? No, this is easy.
No, it's on the beach.
Can't we just land in the little yellow thing? Oh, we have to take it to the door. Damn. Not enough money, but damn.
What if that's... Oh, that's only $15,000.
You got an idea. Okay, another MC mission.
With intention, I'm putting my money away.
That, my friends, is a wrap. You put in some good work out there, and you all get paid.
I have $519,000. Yay!
I need to make my way back to a million.
You have less than a million?
I have 765,000. What do you have?
520.
$1,000 or $520?
$520.
No, you just got that $15,000 though.
Yeah, it's $520,000. $519,498 to be exact.
How cool does it look in your point of view? Go to first person. And you
not
know the,
that cool.
You know the, what's it called? Jurassic Park theme song? Oh my god, I had a dream about that. A dinosaur was like crawling out of the mountains, and I was like, what the hell? You know? I heard the roar, but it was huge. It was bigger than the mountains.
It was bigger than the mountains.
Uh-huh. That's
because
what was
that makes sense.
It was in a dream. It was a dream. Obviously, a dinosaur wouldn't be alive.
Oh my gosh.
Okay. Get the hell out of my helicopter.
I don't think you're going to be able to win. Okay. Wouldn't dare.
Don't blow up the chopper. We need that for the next mission.
Alright, I'll protect the chopper.
Ah!
Get out
you
of here.
Protect the, you protect the chopper. What the fuck? Hey, why can't I go inside my own clubhouse? I paid for this. Like $700,000. There's a hooker as my bartender. What? Oh. Ah, we have to wait just 28 seconds. Have you been playing your guitar? Guitar?
My guitar? No.
Uh-huh.
It's just been sitting in my room.
I guess I could upload this to YouTube. Why not, right?
Yeah. I'm gonna take the helicopter and, you know, I'm just kidding.
Alright. We got a mission. You did allow your voice to be on the broadcast, right?
Yeah.
Nah, you're good.
That'd be very awkward.
If I was just you talking just to myself?
Talk. Yeah. Are you gonna come out? There we go. Come on.
Yeah. I mean, you wanna fly it or you want me to fly it?
You can fly it.
You know I'm the best pilot. I'm a good pilot, except that time I was doing a French Air Force impression. Remember?
No.
I was flying really close to the mountain. I was like, what was it? I was saying, I'm the French Air Force. I'ma bomb the hell out of this dude. And I got a little too close to the mountain, and I just blew up. Oh damn! I hit the.
Oh,
sign.
You hit the billboard.
That's nice. Let's see how many people I killed.
Oh,
fuck, I got it.
Oh, this is the one we did with,
Dustin?
Yeah, I was gonna call him Dylan for some reason.
What the hell?
I was like, wait a minute, his name isn't Dylan.
Oh, double kill.
Oh, good job getting cops after.
It doesn't matter. In this game, they're always there, but in real life, they're never there. You know what I mean?
Go rob a bank.
No, have you like looked up on YouTube and it'd be like those 911 calls? Officer, help, please. Or, hello, 911 operator, may I help you? And the girl's like, help, the guy stabbed my mom. It's like dramatic stuff. It's really sad.
Like, okay, man, can you please stay on the phone and tell me exactly what's going on?
That's what I'm worried about. Like I called 911 before because the house was like got struck by lightning. It got struck by lightning. And it was like burning up and stuff. And I was like, okay, why do you need to know my location when can't you just check my phone, you know?
Yeah.
I didn't really know my location. I was in the middle of the desert and there was a house on fire. I mean, look for a house that's smoking. We're not in, like, New York City. I mean, even then you'll still...
Hurry up, no, go by the docks, that way they can't leave.
What do you mean? Oh, because shit. Because last time? I wasn't even here last time. Alright, give me a second.
Oh, yeah, you weren't.
Oh, crap.
Oh, okay, no, that's not good.
Just blow
blowing
them up.
They're blowing it up.
Yeah. Fuck, I missed it. One of them's on the run. Okay, he's down. That's okay, it, right? Let me bring you close to it, and you bail. Right there. You? Yeah, go. I swear, you died from that from that height.
I got hurt for a minute. There's two of these. So.
There's two of them?
Yeah, go land right here.
And now I pick up the other one? Shit, the helicopter is about to burn up too. Like alright, give me a second. Give me a second. Cover me. Fuck, the helicopter's dying. See, that was good that we had the helicopter, even though it's a little cheaty. My ears, my eyes are tearing up a little bit. Alright, get on the chopper before it dies. Go.
I'm trying. I can't get in. Oh my god. Stuck in the
okay.
Water.
I'm gonna take us a little higher, because if this helicopter gives out, we're gonna have to bail. You know what I mean?
Yeah. I'm gonna take out this lighthouse.
Hey, what the hell? Oh, you can actually fire?
Yeah.
Oh, how do you do that?
You go in the passenger seat and then you, then it asks you if you want to go into,
control it.
Like this.
Use a camera mode.
The rockets. Yeah. Like that one mission where you and Trevor.
Trevor as Franklin.
Yeah.
And you find like the pedophile and all that stuff.
Yeah.
Okay, we're about to lose this chopper.
Let's keep going until it gives out.
That's why I'm trying to keep a safe distance, so as soon as it starts ringing, we ditch. But not right now. Okay, we're pretty close. Should I just land it?
Yeah.
And it goes ding, ding, ding. Ah, would suck. But if that happened, I'll just crash us into the water. The people?
Oh!
What? You walked into the blade! I lost my chopper, it's dead now.
That was funny.
Hey, there's an Azteca right here. Or is that a... Oh, that's an Azteca. I could tell by her face. She looks like a girl at my school. Doesn't dress like her, just the facial structure. Dude, calm down. Hey, calm down. Should I call in the helicopter?
Yeah, call in the helicopter.
Okay. Let's start flying to that one McKenzie Airport. What the hell are you doing?
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I... Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, sir.
No, I thought you said you should have started flying to that McKenzie Airport.
Yeah. Where'd you go?
No, you can drive. I'm gonna fly this car. I mean, I'm gonna fly this plane. I mean, the helicopter.
I'm telling you, it died. You made my character's girlfriend walk away. Oh, fuck. Well, I'll find another one that looks like her, okay? Oh, fuck, there's someone chasing me.
Hey,
I'll say it again. You should check out that laptop in the clubhouse. You can run businesses on there. Start grow houses. Cut cocaine. Manufacture currency. Whatever. For real.
Ooh, I got an idea. What, did you see what I just did?
Yeah. Oh, God.
He died, okay? He asked for it. Stupid fucking street cones. Whatever the hell those are. Are you like looking at me in the game? What the hell, man?
Can you see me looking at
you? You only have one. You're like, what's it called? You only have one eye open. You see me? Oh fuck.
Am I distracting you?
Yeah, I see gunfire, like the lighting in front of me. I like how you can actually see the miles per hour on this.
Yeah, it's pretty
cool. First person. Too bad you can't use the blinkers. Nope, that didn't work. Oh, but it shows that I turned on my brights. Fuck. Cruising with players, 200 RP. You know you get a lot of RP for flying together?
Yeah, it was telling me that I got like 500 RP for cruising with a motorcycle president.
What?
I don't know.
Okay. Okay, calm down. When we were flying, when I was flying, I was passing. Shut up. I'm trying to land this thing. There's my beautiful buzzard. You know what? Let me get out of these clothes. There we go. Where you at? To be honest, we should have took that plane right there.
We should have.
Are you gonna make any YouTube videos recently or no? Not right now.
Not right now.
That's like kind of been my mood. I've been stuck with so much work, trying to get A's for, you know, my GPA and stuff.
Whole bunch of stress.
You have to like study, and the teachers can tell if you're studying on the weekends and stuff.
Really?
Yeah. I didn't do so good on a chemistry. Huh?
How can they tell?
They use like Quizlet. Have you used that?
Yeah.
Yeah, they use that, and as the teacher, they could tell how much time they put into studying, when, and all that stuff. It's a pain in the ass. But it's pretty cool learning about psychology and chemistry, and all the other classes are pretty much fun, so yeah. You ready for this again? Jurassic World theme song? You had to sing it with me. Hey, what the hell is that? That sounds like a sad guitar.
Shut up, hang on, I gotta have a beer.
You got a DM?
I got a idea.
Oh, what?
Oh man, we're too far in. I was gonna play Jurassic World, Jurassic Park theme.
On your phone?
Hang on, it's gonna work.
Hell no, don't do that.
Is it gonna work?
Don't do that, because I can't put it on, you know, I can't put it on YouTube and make money if it has some other one's song on it.
Copyright issues.
And they'll be like, oh my god, that's a theme song or something, you cannot make one penny. And it's too much work just to credit people with it. Damn, it's like already 104. Where you at?
I'm walking towards the clubhouse.
Too bad you can't get a girlfriend in this online mode. Or a dog. Imagine if you get like Chop the Dog.
That'd be cool.
The hooker right there. Right over there. She looks like a hooker. Alright, looks like we're not gonna be able to, you know. What? Did you see the hooker?
Nothing.
I have an idea,
You did this one again?
What is this? Oh, fuck no. I hate this one. Can I kill them? Can I kill them? Just to mess up?
Yeah.
Okay, I have
wait,
I have
no,
an
no, 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 no.
Okay. What the hell are they doing down there? Are people attacking us?
Yeah. He didn't die. Okay, I got it.
Ah, this is so hard to do it in the streets.
Okay. Yeah, I can't aim at the guy. Okay, hang on. Let me get the first person.
They keep moving, man. Oh, that should have got them.
I can't see them. Okay.
Okay, fuck this. I'm killing away, like everyone away. Else.
Okay, fly
okay.
Away.
I'll fly away. Can you aim them? Aim at them?
Can't see them. You keep moving.
Not anymore, because... Oh, I got one. What the hell? He's not dying. And the helicopter's almost
just
dead.
Go.
Okay,
I'm just
going to leave. I can't believe two fucking motorcycles are slowing us down. What if the helicopter dies and we land on top of them by, you know, quote, accident? Oh shit. We gotta kill the Wither one day, man.
We do.
Okay, ready? We'll go light them up.
Yeah.
Ah, one of them died somehow. Oh, can he get in the helicopter? Oh no.
Helicopter.
What was he running?
Oh crap.
Is he okay? He looks a little dead. Whoopsies.
Wait, there's still one more guy.
Hey, we got 500
we
for nothing.
We still got $500.
Yeah, that's not bad. Get in the helicopter.
I was beating that guy up.
You're beating that guy?
Interrupted. Up,
hey.
Look.
Get in the chopper.
Come on.
Get in the chopper.
I hate it when you answer calls and the missile goes. Did you just get a call from that Bruce guy?
Yeah, no, I got that call a while ago.
I have an idea. I want to do something. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Oh no, I hit something else.
Bad idea.
Huh?
Your idea is a very bad idea.
Helicopter's dying. Bye!
If I hit the building, I'm gonna kill you. I hit the building.
I put you marked for death.
Why did you do that?
Because... this lady said, what the hell? Oh, hell no.
What?
Wait, let me kill you real quick. I wanna see what's up there. No, no, don't kill me, don't kill me. Fucker.
Well, you started it.
I didn't do anything. You're the one that crashed into a building. Oh, great, now I don't have my fucking rocket launcher.
That was cool.
Did you get 5,000 right now?
5,000 what?
Yay, I sent Hollow Fire to their death. Ooh, that girl was screaming like something else was happening. Oh, I got a text message I never even replied to. That's sad. I think I found your bike.
My bike?
Yeah. Or someone's bike.
It's not my bike. I know where my bike is.
Alright, now that you're not within my motorcycle club, I'm gonna see if I could do the laptop thingy. It's easier for me to maneuver this place in first person. It's gonna be like, no, you have to be on the public server. What the hell is he doing? Ah, yes, we had to join a public session to do the crack labs and stuff. You wanna do it?
I think I'm getting kinda, tired.
Why are you always wimping out?
What? It is like almost 1:30.
But 1:30 is fun.
I don't know what I'm doing tomorrow. Saturdays are usually kind of work days.
You don't even work. This lady didn't work. She just played dress up.
Not to get paid. We usually just do like yard work, or like we move something in, or we do something. Are you going to watch the Super Bowl?
Yeah. Are you going to? Wait, what team are you going for?
Yeah. I want the Falcons to win, but the Patriots are going to win.
Yeah, I feel like the Patriots are going to deflate a bunch of balls, and they're going to find a way to win somehow.
Like they usually do.
They shouldn't have even been in the last Super Bowl. I'm so glad the Broncos took them out. That was depressing.
Can you guys just leave me alone?
Yay! Oh god. Dude, you should have seen that. You should have seen that. That was pretty funny. The bike. There's cops after me.
There's cops after me too.
And oh,
no.
I...
oh no.
Alright, so anyways, the Falcons are probably gonna lose, huh?
Yeah.
But I really hope they win. Because it should have been the Raiders there. It should have been, like, mixed match. It should have been the Cardinals and the Raiders.
No, that would have been a good Super Bowl, but... yeah, that would have been a good Super Bowl.
I mean, with, Derek Carr, not with his injury.
Yeah.
And, blah, 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 blah. And Carson Palmer not throwing interceptions. kidding. He was the one who got there for a while. I was watching the game with my mom and my brother, and he throws a perfect interception, like, right into the hand. What you had to think about being under stress, having thousands of people watch you? What?
This Grand Theft Auto physics, I just love it.
This girl should have never gone jogging in short shorts. This is what happens when girls in short shorts go jogging, man. Is that you? Oh, I thought that was you. What the fuck?
I could use some help if you...
I'm heading my way that way. I mean, I'm on my way. I just ran over.
Yeah, I died.
No, don't die yet. Don't die yet. I'm almost there.
I died. I got shot in the back of the head, and then boom.
Aw, why'd you die? I was right here, too.
Do you have the cops?
Oh, crap, the cops are after me. I had the cops. I forgot all about that. How am I running low on ammo?
Are you not?
Okay, time to deal with these cops. Oh, what the hell? That was a miss.
Oh, you have a helicopter. Do you have a helicopter?
Ooh, I have an idea.
Oh, that's fire.
Hey, get in my car. Get in my car!
I wanna store this. I wanna get this bike.
Oh, God. I'm losing it. Man, I'm about to die.
Good, I hope you die. I'm just kidding.
Why? I went to go save your life. Okay, my car is all kinds of messed up. And there's like a bunch of cops. No, they're gonna kill me.
Don't die. I'm on my way.
Oh no, I tripped. I tripped. And I died.
I tripped and fell on a rock and died.
Holy crap, man.
No! I'm on my way. I'm bringing
That's what you
muscle.
Said like 10 years ago. What the hell is that? Where'd you find that? Wait. Okay, let's go.
Oh, there's a cop.
His tire was already broken. Did you see that? Back up. Did you get that update right now that says Stunt Series Active Race updated right above your radar?
Yeah.
What's up with that?
Yeah. I don't know.
Wait, take me to the heliport. I feel like killing people. This time don't die.
I didn't die last time.
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help?
Magic Captain, okay?
Thank you, sir.
Go. And I'll clear those helicopters off for you. Trust me, I'm the best pilot. Fuck, there's a fucking child molester van right there.
Oh,
I'm almost out of ammo.
Stop me.
You ran over that chick back there.
Are you almost out of ammo?
Me?
Yeah.
I don't know. They're right there. Heliport. I own one of these in SimCity. It's so cool. Stop right here. I would get my helicopter.
Wait, I wanna join you.
Clear the skies!
I wanna join you.
How did I drop so much ammo?
Oh, that's you. Oh,
why the fuck did you shoot me? Get in.
I didn't need to. I got in.
They're about to kill me. They're about to kill me. Come on. I need it. Let me fly away and heal up a little bit. Shooting me, man.
The helicopter.
All I have is beer. Yeah. Try to drink beer and fly.
don't drink and fly, kids.
Where's he at? Okay, you ready for this? What are you doing? Ouch! What? Cramp. Can you? Oh no, you're sitting in the back.
Yeah.
Oh, you see that? That was a nice explosion. Where's the other one at? Ouch, bad cramp. I can't fix this camera.
Don't crash into the helicopter.
I'm good at this. Can't you shoot or something? Fuck, that's too cool.
Okay.
Where you at? Oh, should I land you real quick so you could get in the front so you can launch missiles? And I shoot the guns?
Yeah, like land on a building.
Okay, ready. Hurry. Another helicopter's coming. Fuck.
I thought I was gonna fall off.
I thought you were gonna push me out right now. Alright. Try to shoot it.
I can't see it.
Yeah, I'm flying above it. Dude, you gotta stop looking over there. He's right underneath us. Just look underneath us. Oh my god, zoom out. You got him?
Yeah.
Hey, good job. You're actually good at something. Okay, now there's another one coming.
Okay. Are you above it?
A little bit.
I can't see it.
Don't shoot it that close. Did you shoot it?
No, I couldn't see it.
Okay, that meant I did all the work. Okay, let me bring you closer so you can start blowing up all those cops.
Hang on, there's a helicopter coming.
They won't find us.
I can't move.
What the hell?
The camera won't move.
What the hell? That looks like Modern Warfare right now. Doesn't it?
Yes.
AC-130 firing. Hey, why don't you fire at the drug car?
Because it's hard to freaking maneuver this.
There he is, there he is.
There who is? Oh.
Yeah.
Stop moving!
Oh my god, they both collided with me! Let me
That's not good.
Fuck. Let me bring us right here. Don't get out. We're good.
No, we're not.
Oh, fuck.
I'm dead.
Well, I'm good. Because I survived. Come on, man. You could have stayed longer. No, okay. I'll cover you. Oh, my God. The other helicopter just went down. You see that?
I killed so many cops.
Why did you die?
What do you mean, why did I die? I have a perfect explanation on why I died.
Oh, damn, I have a powerful gun right here. Well, I landed the buzzard right above the heliport. The heliport, the little helicopter symbol thingy.
Yeah.
Oh, that's pretty dope. I don't know where I got this from, but I got it. You should have came up here on this building with me.
I'm on my way.
Ah, there's something crawling on my arm. And it's hairy. Okay, that'd be so gross.
That would be gross.
That guy thought he could fly.
But boy, was he wrong.
Oh, there's you. I said there's you. What the hell? I missed. What the hell was that? Oh, that's your parachute.
Are the cops still after you?
Yeah, I have 5 stars.
You do?
Yeah. I missed the good old 6. Okay, you can focus your attention. I'll snipe them. Seth, they're shooting me! Kill him! He died.
Nice.
This is kind of fun. What? That rocket's like $2,000. What'd you do if I just like called Lester, the molester, so like there weren't cops after me? What the hell? Oh, that scared me. I'm like 2 shots away from death.
Would it be mad if I shot you in the head?
No, just focus on the cops, please. Ooh, you see that? Damn.
Yeah, that's
okay.
My shot.
Okay, just kill the gunners.
Oh, they're dropping off people.
Oh, never mind. I got it. What the fuck? Did you see that?
What?
Their body. Someone's body just went flying off. Or was I seeing something else?
Oh!
Hey!
It was auto aim. Okay.
Become my prospect.
Alright.
That way you don't aim at me and kill me and stuff. I got this, don't worry. Never mind. Hey, someone's on the building, I think.
Where?
Never mind, I was just messing with you. Ooh! That guy went flying. Oh shit, there they go.
What? That was a glitch.
You see that?
What?
Wait, next survivor that lands here, let me know so I can blast him. This looks so cool in first person with the sniper rifle. There's a cop just chilling down there. Oh, I'm losing the cops right now.
You are? So am I.
Yeah. Should we flee from it? You think we'll get an achievement?
We'll just get a lot of RP. Did they find you yet?
Nope, I'm still hiding.
Well, I'm not anymore. Okay, they're dropping off guys.
Oh shit. Okay, if they start, are you for real? I'll get the other side, okay? Oh god, I saw that body. I'm in the shadow of it. How many stars you got?
4.
Still got 5. Trying to lose them. Wonder how long I've been broadcasting. It's been for like a couple hours, right?
Yeah.
Are you hiding right now? Oh, I lost him!
Yeah. You did?
Yeah.
Alright, now help me get out of here.
Okay, you wanna get respect? I mean, points?
Yeah.
Okay,
go get a car or something, and then I can jump off the building. Or get okay. A helicopter, and then...
Well, this is pretty high, so I probably would die. Just keep on hiding, trying to survive, okay? I bring my buzzard. That's a big ol' fall, it survived.
Wait, you survived?
Yeah, there's giant pie stains on the ground. Stop! Moving! Oh, of course. Asshole. Okay, I'm gonna steal your car. Or whatever the hell this is. Where is it?
You go ahead and steal my car.
I'm like standing right next to the cop holding a gun and he's yelling for war.
I have 5 stars now.
I need to steal this car. Great, there's a fat lady in it. And great, now I have a star after me. I'll get my chopper and I'll pick you up, okay?
Alright.
Hello, you're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help?
What oh, the crap, fuck? No, where'd he come from?
Great. They're dropping.
The aircraft is waiting for you at the nearest airfield. We trust you.
Okay, I have an idea. Right when they start dropping, I'ma blast them with a rocket, yeah?
Yeah.
That looks so awesome. Oh my god. Okay, I'm sorry. But you guys are going to go down. What the fuck? What the fuck? I shot him in the chest and he got up like, I'm Superman. Okay, just stay alive, okay?
Okay.
That was fucking retarded.
I'm running out of ammo.
Just give me like 1,000 years. Your car's still here. Is that your customized Jeep that you almost killed me in the earlier?
Yeah, I bought it, but I didn't customize it yet. Oh gosh.
Damn. Oh my god. Okay. I'm still the best pilot, so I'm coming over here. Ready for this?
Yes, I need help. I'm gonna die.
Incoming missile. How cool is that? Huh?
I died.
No, what the hell is the point of this rescue? Okay, get in the helicopter. Get in the helicopter before they shoot me up. Hurry up, man. Find me and get in the chopper. Just get in.
I'm trying. There we go.
That was a little too close. You are?
Yeah.
You wanna end it?
Yeah.
Okay, give me a second, give me a second. We're gonna end like heroes, okay?
Okay.
Bye! Stay in the helicopter. Oh fuck. I'm dead. Okay, we'll end it here, yeah?
Alright.
Alright, good night.
Good night.